This basketball court tells my life without no more talk. Footprints still in the floor from where my falls walk. Memories still in my thoughts, I'm back and forth. Form and chalk still drawn up on the wall for the scoreboard and in the breeze. I hear the old wind kicking leaves as I sit in trees, watching little me sit in threes. I smell the tar seal burning in the summer sun, and melting bubble gum mixed with burning rubber from my bike's back. Tiger leaving marks on the park. Car park ponds had my name carved in their bark. Blood stains remain like my first tattoo, written in the concrete with a piece of bamboo. And I go back now and again to get up out of my head and think about it, let the hours I spent. And I can hear the ball bouncing again, and sometimes I can even hear the sound of the net. Like just walking through the street with nothing on our feet, just snotty little kids playing 5-on-5, sitting in the dark with the bums in the park and the bottle on the bench on a Friday night, chilling with myself, just me and no one else, looking at the world from the 3-point line.